And you guys want to take a picture of some buttons?
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Check those things out. A government big enough to give you everything you want is also strong enough to take away everything you got. Yeah, down with the Federal Reserve, down with the IRS. Yeah, we're both here from Denver, the only two Ron Paul delegates that slid through. Yeah. We're here to witness the Republican Party commit suicide. I don't know about you guys, but that's what I'm here for.
We're here to hear you talk about it.
Oh, so we can keep talking? Hey, you know, in 1950, an ounce of silver would buy 5 gallons of gas. In 1970, would 1990, would. And today, an ounce of silver would buy 5 gallons of gas. Price of gas hasn't changed. It's the purchasing power of the dollar that continues to decline because of some unelected banksters that create hundreds of billions of dollars out of thin air, and they spend in the economy, making all of our money worth less and less and less. Inflation's theft. Inflation is a tax. And I don't know about you, but I don't like getting stolen from. I want to follow the Constitution. I'm into liberty and freedom. I don't like giving up our sovereignty, you know, to this world government they're setting up, the World Trade Organization and GATT and NAFTA and this whole South American Union and European Union and Asia Pacific Economic Community and the African Union. They're trying to erode our freedoms and liberties, and I don't want to be told what to do by some bureaucrat across the ocean. I want to be free. I want to have secure borders. I want to have sound money and free markets and competition. And, you know, that's what the Republican Party used to stand for, but now, you know, it seems to be we're going either fascist one way, or if we go for Obama, we're turning into socialist the other. So socialism and fascism didn't make America great. It was, a free market economy. It was, the government's job is to protect our liberties and protect from invasion. And we've got 20 million people that have been invading us that John McCain and these guys want to give amnesty to. And now we got a government more dangerous to our liberties and freedoms than the enemy claims to be protecting us from. But the problem is truth is treason in an empire of lies. So we're here doing our part. Run for office if you believe in half the things I said. Take action, become precinct captains and committee chair people, and start at the grassroots level, join the campaign for liberty, and aloha, restore the republic.